back at it again with the second vlog out here from Paris. We've just went to Supreme and got numbers, so our entrance is at 2:30, and we basically got entrance there, like we got there at like 11, coming back at 2:30 to get in the store. And today's Thursday and the new line basically dropped today. Currently we're walking to another shopping mall which is down that way, and basically we're gonna spend 2 hours there and then we're going back to Supreme. Current situation, we just got out of Supreme, we bought a couple things. We've waited there in line for maybe like 20 more minutes and we got our stuff. Now we're walking to some kind of fountain which is not in this kind of area of Paris. To correct myself, the fountain is right there. Now we're going to the Eiffel Tower to see it because I'm stoked. There we go. Apparently you're able to go on the second platform for free, but the only down point is you're gonna have to walk up the stairs, so it's gonna be a little bit exercise, but we're still gonna do it because I know we're in Paris, so we're just gonna have to do it. I mean, the tree's in the way, I'm sorry, but here it is. We got the tickets, and we're gonna have to walk, I think, to right there, and then we're gonna have to get up with some kind of elevator capsule. I don't really know, but probably that is the situation we're in right now. But we got the tickets, we've waited probably like in half an hour. Now we're gonna have to walk up, and then we're going by elevator, so let's go. It's gonna be some fun with these stairs. Being accurate, it's 347 stairs until this platform we're up right now, so it's a little bit, it's not too high, but there's still a little bit to go.